But all the homies up there are battling this war day in and day out. It's a touchy subject. There's a lot of, like I said, the upstate Sureños have a big time problem with the guys up there. So they beef it in, day out. You know, you can't just come on here and say, oh, it's all good now. Like, it doesn't work that way. All that bloodshed that the upstate homies are having to deal with, for this guy just to be over here jumping around.